there's a suspect and possibility of a link to Morgan's murder. And I am so pleased that that has happened, but it doesn't change a lot for us in some ways. You know, our bedroom is still empty upstairs. We're still not going to have the grandchildren, the wedding, those things.
Do you feel relieved in some way?
I'm relieved that if this indeed is the person who killed Morgan, that he is in custody and is likely not to ever be able to harm another young woman. Yeah, I'm very pleased to know that.